Listen, I'm gonna be real honest with you, right? God is gonna bless you when he know he can trust you. God is not gonna bless you with more if you can't handle the little bit that he's giving you. A lot of us are asking God to bless us with this, bless us with that. God, I need this, I need that. But you can't even control the little that he's giving you. How is he supposed to expand your territory if you can't even hold on to the little, the minor things that he puts you in control of? You talking about you want a family, you want love, you want a relationship, but you're still cheating. You know, you want a relationship, but you still want to keep your single ways. It don't make sense. God is not a double standard God. You know, he's a God who knows the beginning and the end. He knows the outcome of things. But sometimes he tests our faith to see if our faith will match up to his will. And how hard we want to fight, how hard we're willing to go in order to appreciate him and love him.